somewhat frowned upon. So I try to, you know, limit that as much as possible. But having it be something that oh my gosh, that was dumb. I'm pressing the button and it's not. My controller's broken. That's what happened, alright? My controller's broken. There's something wrong with my controller. That's why I'm not doing great. Okay, so I somehow did that wrong. I'll get the hang of it, guys. These games take some time, but I'll get the hang of it. Have patience, I beg of you. That was a nice silence, you know? It's always great when there's a nice long silence. That's gonna happen a lot, guys. At least in the beginning, I'm gonna talk about how bad I am at it a lot. So if you don't like people complaining, I'd suggest that you swiftly bookend this. Put a bookmark here. Come back later when it's better. It'll be better, I promise. I promise, guys. I'll do better next time. But things are alright now. I'm just kinda saying words. Can't open it, don't have the address. That's odd. I guess, whatever. I guess it kind of makes sense as a thing, but I would imagine that if that was the case, then there would be some kind of firewall rather than just like an open portal. It's like, oh wait a second, you can't actually. Ooh, that was close. Alright. Such skill. That's not gonna be really helpful. This could be though. Should work, right? Yeah, okay. Thought so. It didn't work before, so I was quite confused. That's how it did work. Oh, you're really late, bro. Is this no, it's not. Whoop. I got another cannon A. I'll leave that be for now. Okay. I'm gonna jack out for now. Come at me. Whoop! Come at the dash B, that's pretty helpful. See if I can't just go to Mai's house. Unless my mom won't let me leave, but I think I should be. No. Alright. Great. Joy. I'm just bursting with enthusiasm. Yeah. I'm actually the reason I decided to record, at least today, is because I'm not skipping class. I had to go to the health center for an appointment. I kind of overslept. I almost missed the appointment, but I did miss my first class. I try to set it up so I can go to class anyway, but at the end of the day, kinda a little careless, so I decided, hey, I'm just not gonna go to class. Since that's not happening, might as well. Oh, does this just come back all the time? I could exploit that. I could really exploit that. I do it off camera to spare all the viewers, but I'll have to make that decision another time. I'll do it at some point. If I really just want to streamline this process, I'll just... Ooh, you heard that? I apologize. That was disgusting. That was my neck, though. I remember when I was a kid, I started trying to crack my neck because I thought it was real cool. So I was like, oh, I'm going to learn how to do that and be a cool kid who cracks his neck all the time. So guess I just like bent my neck a lot, especially in the morning. And at some point, it just started to crack. And now, I feel terrible in the morning unless I crack my neck. And sometimes in the morning, if I'm particularly like just not having it, I'll crack my neck really violently. And sometimes I just actually just hurt my neck like really badly. I did like a few weeks ago. I hurt my neck really badly. And that was around the same time I was anemic actually. So it was a pretty bad week, all in all, I'd say. I wasn't having a good time that week. It's pretty terrible. Things are getting better. Blood's returning to my body. I feel like I warm up into this a lot more, you know? I start the episode and I'm just saying things and it's really awkward, although what's more awkward is probably like, you know, the mouse cursor. That's probably more awkward, right, guys? I feel bad. I feel real bad, guys. I always complain about people, you know, not paying attention, and how I don't understand how people don't pay attention all that. That's boring. Here I am. Mouse cursor just hanging out. I didn't notice until just now. Oh, I'm a hypocrite. So, do I have to, like... Is that like a... No, it can't be just like a chip. This will only make it so I can't hit. Sounds wrong. Sound problems are not great. That's not good. Man, oh man, does it suck. Back. There's some sound issues or something. Probably memory. Probably memory. To the right. Okay. Past that. Make sure. Yeah. Hopefully we don't get into a random battle. Man. Won't be easy this time. Kill that guy. MJL. Forgot to check. Okay, I'll just kill him with a sword. Making money. Now I'm a little unhappy right now. Don't have access rides. This is great. Okay. You should tell Glenn that we found the lost program. Yes, I would love to. Alright guys, I'm gonna find Glad, the terminal to Glenn, and I'm gonna cut. So, see you then. Oh my gosh, I found it. It was right down here. Come back. Okay, so I found it. It was here all along. I just didn't turn or didn't go straight. Okay, that's great. There's the asshole. Pokemon dude, cannot really answer either. Should totally check out. use it, it doesn't just automatically upgrade your attack, so you have to do that yourself. So I came here and I did that. And yeah, now we can talk to Clyde and yeah, you're welcome. Give me a chip spreader. Nice. Spreader's alright. Alright, so let's see if Mom is done with our snack. My mom is like done with the snack. Hey man. Good kid. He actually like, you know, got off his computer, went downstairs and was like, Mom, are you done with the snack? Instead of like waiting for his mom to bring the snack up to him and put it in front of his like freaking computer, in front of his keyboard, so he could just chow it down and then just be like, get out of here, Gerald. Cheryl. Gerald. I know a Gerald. It's a name. How's that? Oh no! There's an oven fire. And it's right after that maintenance guy showed up and did something with the main operating system, which is this right here. I wonder what the cause could possibly be. You know, we should fix it. Yeah, he said it was fixed, but no. Also, that's really dangerous, kid. I feel like you shouldn't be getting that close to the fire, especially if you have to plug in